I was watching Quiet on Set, and obviously there's a lot of disturbing things in that. I get to a certain degree wanting to propel your child's career if that's what they're interested in. But why in the world would you let your 9-year-old daughter go in their bedroom and play video games with a grown man? And the fact that he literally wrote in his journal that if he had to, he would assault a young girl to get what he wanted. I'm surprised that it didn't get even worse. It just blows my mind.